Come on. Collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Felon's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Long live Excellent.
Well, Witcher.
Greetings again. So, you got a job for me, an interesting one.
Show me what you have in stock.
Thank you.
So long.
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Was it happened to Faultist again?
Our world was burned! Burned in the eternal fire!
Lane, we fix it for you.
What do you have on offer?
Redanian dumplings, speciality of the house, heartily recommended.
Blimey. A vat gun in my establishment? It can't be.
How do you know I'm a witcher?
You joking? Silver blades, who else uses them?
Crafted in Mahakam, am I right? Must be about 40 inches long.
An elven sword expert. You must be Ibir Hattori.
Ah, indeed. I am.
Geralt of Rivia. Heard a lot of good things about you.
A pleasure, Geralt. How might I help you? Care to try a dumpling?
Mmm. Tasty.
Glad to hear it. Anything else I can do for you?
Looking for a good swordsmith. No one?
3 swords on your back. A bit much, don't you think?
Good one. But all jests aside, you make swords anymore?
Really? It's dumplings now. I must make a living. But I miss the hammer, anvil, and bellows. Oh, the heat of the forge. Were it not for that swiving Van Horn.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I shan't greet a witcher with dumplings. Come, let me show you something.
Quite a collection. Premium quality, too.
Thank you. I've kept these as mementos.
Damn shame you don't make them anymore. I'd gladly replace what I have with this kind of steel. Someone with your skills? Why the hell are you needing dough?
This might surprise you. The pay is better. But above all, it's much safer. Food vendors rarely disappear or end up as cripples.
I see. Someone controlling Novigrad's smithing market?
Not officially, though all supplies go through Ernst Van Horn, and they say he plays cards with Cleaver frequently.
Ernst Van Horn? Who's that?
Modest beginnings. A small dockside workshop. However, he proved extremely ambitious. He knew he could not compete with other swordmakers on skill alone, so he resorted to other methods.
Other methods?
A bit of slander here. Buying business debt cheaply and taking over there. And whenever the competition was a plowing non-human, he'd accuse them of being Havokars.
Is that how he did you in?
I did not give up without a fight. I went to town hall, negotiated. Alas, it was all in vain. He'd already enlisted Cleaver's protection. And in Novigrad, few dare get in Cleaver's way.
Tried negotiating? Making a deal?
With Van Horn? Do you jest? He's a proper heartless bastard. Either play by his rules and pay him, or go out of business.
I see.
But I shan't complain. Dumplings have proven an excellent source of income. It's just... well...
You miss the heat of the forge. Tried getting supplies from someone else?
Those rogues of the underworld control all the sources. How am I to talk to them? Unless... would you be willing to help me?
Want me to help you get you supplies? How?
Just come with me to a meeting. As my bodyguard, it'll bolster my confidence. Truth be told, not so long ago, I tried negotiating some iron deliveries with one of the King of Beggar's men.
Right. King wouldn't worry about an embargo Cleaver imposed.
It's just... he demanded an inordinately large share of the profits. I thought you might help me negotiate. I don't mean gratis. I'm certain we can agree on a fee.
Could I... choose something from your collection?
Oh, forget this rubbish. I shall forge you a sword fit for killing gods.
I don't know. Criminal underworld. Not really sure I want to meddle with them.
I badly need your help. Van Horn is a Van Horsen. He must be taught a lesson. I'd be eternally grateful. Plate armor, yours. Or perhaps you'd like a catapult or a trebuchet.
Fine. Arrange the meeting.
Splendid. Meet me after dark, near the crane at the docks.
Why'd your hair go white?
This the place?
Greetings, Witcher. It's nearby. Ready?
Lead the way.
Splendid. Come.
Hey, Whitey.
The King of Beggar's Man. His name is Timboy.
What do you know about him?
Not much. He's easy to ire, so tread carefully. We need him far more than he needs us.
You were to come alone, Elf. Who's this?
A concerned friend.
Fine. Here's how we see things. The boss at Loggerheads with Cleaver, there's got to be a payoff. We've got an offer, and it's non-negotiable.
Surprise us.
A steady supply of iron in exchange for 50% of your profits.
Give you 25.
Who are you to dictate anything to the King of Beggars? Ugh. 35's as low as we'll go.
Twenty-five's our limit. We'll throw in a discount at the shop.
You're clearly daft, Tramp. No deal. Come on, boys!
Fine. No deal.
Geralt, what are you...
Wait! All right. Certainly know how to negotiate, concerned friend. Oh, 25 it is, and the discount.
Agreed.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, tin boy. Too much drink. You softened your bloody mind. This here's Cleaver's territory, you prick whittler.
Damn it. Who's this guy?
Cleaver's boy!
Travel's fast! Captain, what do we do? Kill the boss!
Steak.
He's hexing!
Drag it! This way!
Geralt, quickly! What now?
More in there.
Follow me.
Right. Sure hope there's a payoff at the end of this.
So, supplies. That's something we can count on.
Who'd you take me for? Gave you me word, didn't I? But I'd hire guards if I was you. You never know with Cleaver.
Can you provide protection?
A few of Cleaver's little shits escaped. Bugger probably already knows everything. I've no men to spare, can't guarantee your safety. If I was you, I'd lay low for a time.
Thanks, Tin Boy.
Down the line, the bosses will make a deal. You'll be left alone. All you gotta do is stay alive till then.
What now?
Here we chat, while your partner's just flown the coop.
Damn it. Hey, wait.
Good luck.
Hattori, wait.
Go away!
What's he doing?
My, who do my lovely eyes?
Looks like rain. Hattori, you in there? Open up.
No chance. Leave me be.
Don't be silly. Let me in.
No, never! I shall stay in here until Middenvern. Forgive me, Geralt. That was a mistake. To parley with bandits, make deals.
Too late now. King of Beggars will get you supplies, and then what? You'll have to pay him.
What have I done? Geralt, you must help me!
No, I won't. I'm a witcher, not a bodyguard.
Precisely! You must find me a bodyguard! Geralt, I beg you! They'll kill me!
Got anyone specific in mind?
There's a mercenary, Sucrus. Often drinks at the Sturgeon. He's an old pirate, a Skelliger. He used to work for me. Huge as an oak, wouldn't fear a dozen cleavers.
Can't you talk to him yourself?
We parted... not on the best of terms. That is to say, he demanded a bonus and I...
didn't pay him. Great. What now? Am I supposed to pay your dues?
I'm certain you'll find some way to agree. Geralt, please don't leave me this way.
I need a rest.
Damn it, I'll be late.
Wonderful.
Ready!
not your lucky day.
Gods, damn this weather.
Yes, I should interject.
What the fuck are you doing? We weren't done conversing.
Call that a conversation?
Not your plowing business. You need a smack, is that it?
No.
Come on.
Yeah.
Sorry, but you asked for it. I'm Geralt.
Sucrus, you did well, mate. An ale to patch things. Come, we'll talk inside. What brings you here, Geralt?
You and the merchant. What was that about?
Why Miss Sis wedded that ploughing rotter is beyond me.
That was your brother-in-law?
Prick-in-law, more like. Sweet talk me at first. Skellig-a-mead, we need barrels, we'll be rich men. So, I brought it in. Then he starts going on about unforeseen storage costs, net gross balances, and I don't know what else.
Business and family just don't mix.
Exactly, mate.
Looking for a bodyguard. Interested?
Why not, if there's coin in it?
Well, there isn't. Not yet.
So where to barter? Favor for a favor, huh?
I'm gonna kill you, Hattori.
Yeah, I guess.
What did you have in mind?
My brother-in-law owes me some coin. Get it back and we'll talk.
Damn it. I'll do it. Where'll I find him?
Nearby at the docks. You know what? I don't care for his coin all in all. If you don't get it back, I won't mind.
So what do you want me to do?
Smash his stock of mead. It was me brought it in from Aunt Skellig.
That a mature thing to do?
Nay, but it's fair.
Familiar. I ever wallop ya?
Robin supper I never refuse.
No big
problem. The eternal fire now protects us, but the witch sure comes in handy at times.
Greetings. I'm Mr. Sucrus's collector. Come to get...
Mr. Sucrus? The man's a boor. I do not deal with illiterate peasants. Tell him I'll pay just as soon as palm trees sprout on Skellige.
Got a problem with Sucrus?
I thought, mead. I shall import mead. Daft idea for a business. The import duties, my bollocks shrivel at the thought. I paid the bastard what we agreed, less half the duties. And palm trees will sooner sprout in Skellige.
Yeah, I know. Palm trees have sprouted on Skellige. Now pay up.
It can't be. Of course I shall pay Sucrus. A letter of credit acceptable? Redeemable at the Vivaldi's bank? Yes. I'm on my way.
Greetings.
Aye, aye, Geralt. How you doing?
Took care of it. Trader said he'd give you a letter of credit issued by the Vivaldi's bank.
Is that so? Well done, mate. So who am I to knock off?
Just want you to keep an eye on someone. This swordsmith. Seems you know each other.
I be your Hattori, the elf. Tried swindling me on access once, the bastard. You working for him?
You could say that. We're trying to dismantle the swordsmithing monopoly in Novigrad.
Oh, noble cause. Well, you're vouching for him. Don't see why not. I'll grab some of the boys and we can go.
Why'd your hair go white?
I'm sorry. What? You always wear tight trousers.
Wonderful. Oh, space.
Greetings, Hattori. See, Sucrus already found you. You two agree to something?
Yes, Geralt. I was forced to sell him a few axes at the wholesale price, but I was glad to do it. Thank you.
Finally accepting orders for swords again?
Sadly, no. I lack certain crafting supplies.
Let me guess. Ernst Van Horn's got a monopoly on them as well.
Just so. He bought them cheap from swordmakers abandoning the trade. Now he hoards them like a squirrel. But if you... No. You'd never agree.
Agree to what?
I happen to know where Van Horn keeps his hoard. It's more than he could possibly ever use. We could borrow a little.
What are you getting me into? Borrow? Don't you mean steal?
Stealing from a thief's no crime.
It isn't? So what is it? Poetic justice? How did I get sucked into this, and why?
It's simple. The best swords you've ever seen. Armor, trebuchet, catapults.
All right, all right. Assuming I agree, how do you see this?
Van Horn has his warehouse at the docks. The materials I need are very heavy. You must ask Sucrus to take his boys. One more thing. The crates I need will smell of ammonia.
Greetings.
Oh, Geralt. How are things?
Hattori's got a job for us.
Great. I was starting to get bored.
Wants us to borrow a few crates from Ernst Van Horn's warehouse. They'll smell of ammonia.
Sounds doable. I know where Van Horn stores his goods. The boys and I will go there, look around. Meet us near the Sturgeon.
Fine. When?
After dark, of course. See you there. Just one guard at the entrance.
I'll take care of him.
Thought you might. Me nose ain't all that sensitive. I'll not find the right crates, so you gotta mark them with chalk. We'll get a cart in the meantime.
Fine. What do I do when I'm done?
Just leave the warehouse. Then we'll go in.
Ahem.
it's you! I know you! Mr. Dwarf, this is the thieving swindler I told you about. Are you following me, you scoundrel?
Ah, plowing nonsense. I know it's him. It's Witcher Geralt. How goes it, Master Witcher?
A Witcher? Well, it all makes sense now. Mr. Dwarf, do not listen to him. The bastard will curse us!
You trade heads with Troll. A friend of Yap and Zigrin's a friend of mine. Now sod off, for I lose my temper. Now!
Abracadabra, hocus pocus.
How goes it, Master Witcher? Anything specific you're looking for in Van Horn's warehouse?
Your friend Zigrin sends his regards.
By Rune Durin, just don't nick everything. And hurry, get it done while I'm in the privy.
Where are those crafting supplies? Does stink of ammonia. Must be it. That'd be it. Gotta signal them now.
Have you any idea whose warehouse this is, goat fucker?
Aye, Geralt. It's the bloke Atari told us about. The bugger who sleeps with Cleaver or something.
Sucrus! Why are you here? With the sorcerer? Ah, now I see. That is one hell of a jest you've pulled.
Hattori sent you! That ploughy non-human will be sorry his mother didn't strangle him with his navel string. But first, we'll feed you to the crabs!
Hands off my brother-in-law, swine! Only I can thrash him. Understood?
Brother, let's mop the floor with these ploughing Nordlings. Join us, Geralt. Adam!
Give him here, Sucris.
Twirsag!
Unkempt backer! Friends?
Course, friends! What good has bickering ever brought us?
Where's that Draka that hit me?
Don't mean to spoil your reunion, but what'll we do with Van Horn?
We'll take him to Skellige before he comes to. Won't be any more trouble to you. And maybe we'll try a new venture. But first we have to move these crates to Hattori's.
True. I ought to pay him a visit too.
Burn it, hide it, whichever. Just don't get caught.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Geralt, you return safe and sound.
I do. You doing all right?
Never better. Once Van Horn had finally left, Cleaver lost interest in swordsmiths. I can forge swords again without fear of my workshop going up in flames.
Glad to hear it.
You've no notion how glad I am. I've no need of sucrose anymore and can devote myself to what I truly love. I thank you, Witcher.
So now can you craft me something extraordinary?
Naturally. It is what we agreed. Give me a few days, then come by for your new sword.
Greetings, Ibeer.
Greetings, Geralt. How might I be of help?
My sword ready yet?
It is. Behold and admire. A sword to outshine all others.
Well, this was worth the wait. Thank you, Ibeer.
It is I who thank you. For everything.
What do you have on offer? So long.
Happiness will come today.